How gracious let this I only Fashion one, beach.
Ah, tis good, what need? Prithee, be careful.
At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads, if you've the stones for it.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lords absconded? Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? Pillage embers for briefly heightened strength. For your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? Pillage and what else? and a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver, no need to be coy. Have a closer look. Ah, most illustrious Lord Seeker, or should I say, Lord Slayer? Fine kindling for the thrones, is it not? Each soul truly worthy of lordship. And all slain by thy hand, to bind them to their thrones, even in death. Oh, I have no qualms, for as we are to our thrones, thou art to thy duty. In fact, methinks thou'st helped these poor lords along their rightful path. Ah, most illustrious Lord, fine kindling for the thrones, is it not? And also, in fact, treat the firekeeper not with discourtesy. She is much like thee, prisoners both, kept to link the fire. Fret not, for I. Now, now.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen.